they've added the Argentine player, Nanu.
Look at this, Ginobili.